Sentinels must be stopped. We cannot tolerate this any longer. The barbarism they displayed yesterday was only the latest in a long line of offenses. But we all know there will be many more and greater crimes to come. Surely, Mornstead has suffered long enough in their shadow.
The fate of Mornstead and every single soul within it is mine to decide. Fate in my hands.
Yes, Your Majesty.
chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve.
form of a blade wielded well is no small reward.
So my husband finally lies dead. A merciful end after a life long outlived. He is not alone in that. Oh, promise. Look at what we became. Thank you, friend. As much as it pains me, my past is clear to me once more. Regicide is rarely viewed as a favor, but for both that and your efforts in freeing me from the grip of madness, I, Queen Sophia of Mornstead, would see you rewarded with this token. I have no more rage, no more hatred, and I had my fill of grief and sorrow long, long ago. I cannot undo what I did, but deserved or not, all I want now is to rest.
cast aside the foul influence which has clouded your judgment. Place your faith in me, and you will obtain everything you deserve, and more.
I will not be devoured!
Pleasure. The wise always do right by the cook, the smith, and the hired sword. It seems my time in Mondstadt is done. Thanks to you, I finally got enough to keep me in food, shelter, and drink for a while, so I'll be on my way. Good luck with whatever it is you're trying to achieve here. Don't worry about me. There's a big world out there with plenty of people willing to pay someone to fight for them. Shame we didn't get to share a few mugs, but I'll be sure to raise one to you the next time I'm someone that has a damn tavern. Remember, nothing lasts forever. Everything ends, sooner or later. Some people find that knowledge depressing. I was raised to consider it liberating. How you see it? Well, that's for you to decide. Remember, everything, and some people find that knowledge.
And so you must turn to the final progeny, that which I entwined with humble flesh to birth my sweet Elianne. Liberate her from her husk and let her soar free. If only for one rapturous moment. disappointment and shame. But finally now, in you, my efforts rewarded and her will achieved. Oh, precious Elianne.